Over to McDavid. McDavid spinning away. He leaves O'Connor in the dust. A pass to Draisaitl. Took his time with it. Somehow he got that pass through. And here's a goal from Hyman on the power play.
When this power play starts to move, this is how dynamic they can be. And it's McDavid that loses O'Connor on this play. And then just a nice little feed right onto the tape of Zach Hyman. It's the feet moving. I think early on the power play, the Avalanche had a little bit more of a jump than Edmonton did with the extra man. They changed that in one quick sequence. It's McDavid with the spinorama. Beautiful pass. Draisaitl that finds McDavid back door, and then he threads the needle to Hyman. 1-0.
And now it's McDavid. Nice move. The pass comes to Nugent Hopkins. He didn't shoot it. Still has it. Draisaitl. One-timer Barry. High shot. It's in the crease. They score!
And a little extra afterwards. O'Connor didn't like that jabbing by Nugent Hopkins. He goes after him, gives him a shot, and the scrum ensues. Just turns us right back up the ice, and they go to work. And then all the confusion again. Nugent Hopkins can't pull the trigger on that chance. They continue to go at the net. The blast pinballs around once again, and then eventually it's just pushed through Georgiev. Off the back wall at Karam's hard, comes right back out, and it's actually Hyman the first whack. He might get credit for this, and I think he's going to with the way he was celebrating. And maybe there's going to be a challenge here.
The call on the ice is that the puck entered the net in a legal fashion. We have a good goal.